was The Morning Walk from 1785, or Mr. and Mrs. William Hallett by Thomas Gainsborough. This painting is very, very typical of the neoclassical style, something the aristocracy would want themselves being painted as. During this time period, green spaces weren't open to the public, so this in the subject of the picture, the fact that they're wearing such nice clothes, such nice attire, going for a walk in nature, means that they had a lot of money. That dog, just happy dog, loved that. This was fairly typical of some of the art in this period. Art in this period was either really romantic or very, very much a portrait of a person that they paid somebody to do. Artists really didn't operate on their own accord at this point. Very shortly in history, artists are going to start saying, well, hey, I want to paint that, or hey, I want to paint that, instead of doing things for commission as they had been doing in the past. It's an oil painting painted on canvas, which is, it's just magnificent. The sheer volume of this painting and other paintings like this, I cannot imagine. They're wearing their wedding clothes. Oh, this is before their wedding. Growing to wear a married hat like that. This was the light brush strokes used in making this, in making the fur and some of the sheer paneling on her dress, were a mark of Gainsborough's last hurrah on his career. Some of his later styles. He died 3 years after that. It was a good time. So yeah. That's a morning walk. More information in the comments.